More card skimmers have been found at Bank of America ATMs in Thousand Oaks. Ventura County Sheriff's investigators say they found the skimmers at more than a half dozen branches, some with multiple skimmers. The devices are targeting California EDD debit cards, which did not have EMV chips, making them more vulnerable. Investigators suggest going inside the bank to take out any cash. Katie Johnston for CBSN Los Angeles.